I went to see Chelsea Grin again for the second time. Last year I saw him, which if you guys wanted to check out the 3-minute video last year. But this year I did different. I made it my top goal to record as much as possible. And man, I don't know how to explain this, but they're so good live from like last year. Phenomenal. This year, just so much better. And plus, I saw Carnifex, which, little backstory. So Carnifex was actually one of the bands that got me into bands like Chelsea Grin, which was my first boyfriend in high school. His favorite song was Hell Chose Me, and I listened to it, and it blew my mind. Like, I was just shocked in a good way. Because at that time, when I was around 14 years old, I listened to was like emo, screamo shit, and I never really listened to anything that was just straight screaming all the way through, and it really did help me because I grew up abused. My relatives basically abused me growing up, and I was not allowed to show two types of emotion, which was crying and anger. So what really helped me during my youth was listening to emo music and deathcore. So getting to see Carnifex live, and they actually did play Hell Chose Me, which was a song that got me into them, and man, it just holds a special place in my heart. Do you guys know that one, Carnifex coming out with a new album October 16th, I believe, or 16 or 6, and did you know that they've been playing for 18 years? Fucking long ass time. Like, I got into them in 2010, so like, they started in 05, which is wow. But I loved it, and I'm happy I went. And out of all deathcore bands, Chelsea Grin is my absolute favorite. Like, I listen to them religiously. They're the main one I listen to a lot. So, and they play a lot of my favorites. So I'm just really happy, and hope you guys enjoy, because I record as much as I can. So.
Thank you. We're gonna keep this shit rolling. You know I want that circle pit. Drown me in blood. Let me see your skulls in the air on this one. Hold up a fucking skull.
You guys, we got fucking some music for you guys. You guys ready to fucking get crazy with us? Let's start it out with a song about being infinite fucking consciousness. This is called The Isness. Let's go, motherfuckers. You gonna bounce with me?
Stop. require you guys to put your motherfucking running shoes on. So I want to see you guys stretch this shit as big as you can. Give me the biggest fucking circle pit of the night. I won't ask again.